Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Apa khabar semua sahabat, saudara-saudari? Okey. Alright. Hari ini insya-Allah saya Chef Ammar, we will be showing you a lot of exciting cooking methods with Saudagar Kurma Feel the Fresh. Alright. Kalau you nak tahu apa tu Saudagar Kurma pula? Okey, Saudagar Kurma ni ada story cerita sikitlah. Stay with me please, 1 minute, 2 minutes. So kita boleh berkongsi anda apa yang ni Saudagar Kurma. Okey, Saudagar Kurma actually was being created by Haji Abdul Ghaffar Muhyiddin since 1940, and the syarikat nama dia Fatimah Bilan Penang, kampung saya lah. Alright, so since 1949, the second war, the name had been changed to Syarikat Abdul Ghaffar. And the location of Syarikat Abdul Ghaffar ni Penang juga. Kalau you nak tahu mana, Bukit Minyak. Ah, bukan orang Minyak, ah, Bukit Minyak. Okay, so Syarikat Abdul Ghaffar have been in this business for almost, alhamdulillah rabbil alamin, 70 years. So they have been experienced, they are very well matured, and ada banyak-banyak produk Syarikat Abdul Ghaffar import dari negara-negara Arab. Yang main-main item untuk Syarikat Abdul Ghaffar, kita ada kurma. So, untuk Ramadan ni, jangan risau. Kalau you nak makan kurma, banyak-banyak variety, macam-macam ada. Ajwa ada, Oman ada. Name it, you have it. Go to their outlets and insyaAllah you can see a lot of things. Bukan kurma saja. Ada apricot, ada buah-buah yang sudah kering. Ada apa nama tu ni, kismis. Ada raisin, ada kiwi, ada raspberry. MasyaAllah, ada nuts, almond, walnut, cashew nut, pistachio. Pergi sana dan tengok. Nanti insyaAllah mata anda semua banyak seronok. Okey, Syarikat Abdul Ghaffar ni, they have their own lab. So, apa-apa yang produk, mereka import dari luar. Jadi apa? Begin to their lab. They do their own lab test and they certified all these items to make sure that it is up to the Malaysian standard and policies. Now, they do their own backing. Kalau syarikat yang besar during hari raya nak buat backing, specially printed under their own names, nak bagi orang-orang miskin ke, nak bagi orang-orang yang yatim ke, ni semua Syarikat Abdul Ghaffar boleh buat juga. Jangan lupa ni lah. Kalau you nak tahu alamat-alamat or address, you can go to www.saudagarkurma.com. Okay? www.saudagarkurma.com. InsyaAllah you can find all the information there. Saudagar Kurma have been in this industry for 70 years and they have lots of awards. Okay? The awards they have is ISO. Okay? ISO, they have HACCP, they have Halal Jakim. Very important. They have Halal Jakim and they have MISTI. MISTI is coming regarding cleanliness, quality control and all these kind of things lah. This ISO, they have 2008 and 22,000. Alright. 2008 and 22,000. Kalau you nak tengok ni semua betul saya cakap apa, tolong pergi www.saudagarkurma.com. Now, Saudagar Kurma Feel the Fresh, they have been importing a lot of product from a lot of countries, mainly from the Middle East. You can see all this beautiful kurma here. You can see all these nuts from Brazil, from America. Okay? And they have a lot of product, mainly date, dry fruits, nuts, olive oil, cosmetic, biscuit from Dubai under brand Tiffany. And they have baklava, which is our brand, inshallah, will be supplied to all 20 outlets. And we'll be having another 10 outlets coming soon. So this means 30 outlets lah. So dalam Ramadan Al-Mubarak, jangan risau. Banyak-banyak produk ada di sana, boleh pergi dan boleh tengok. Saudagar Kurma, Feel the Fresh, they have a lot of dates, they have a lot of nuts, they have a lot of dry fruits, and inshallah the quantity there will be sufficient to everybody. Don't go anywhere. Bersama saya dan Saudagar Kurma Feel the Fresh will be showing you beautiful masakan, beautiful ingredients and beautiful cara untuk semua. Bersama saya dan Saudagar Kurma Feel the Fresh. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Apa khabar semua? Alhamdulillah sihat walafiat. Sudah pergi di www.saudagarkurma.com. Kalau belum lagi, pergi sekarang lah. Alright, hari ini kita nak masak maklupa lamb shank. Semua orang cakap ayam tukarlah chef. Okeylah, kita nak tukar hari ini, kita nak masak maklupa lamb shank. Kita ada lamb shank 4. Kita ada bawang besar 2 number. We have garlic dalam 16 number. Dan we have green chili dalam 4 number. Dan kita nak masak maklupa, kita boleh beli Chef Ammar maklupa spice ada di Saudagar Kurma on outlet Sabah dan Sarawak juga. So tak payah hantar, kita tak payah post banyak jauh, kita tak payah banyak-banyaklah. So Sabah Sarawak pun ada. Okey. Beras pun kita ada di Sabah dan Sarawak ah. Alhamdulillah rabbil alamin. Saudagar Kurma ada 2 outlet sana dan sudah ambil barang saya. So siapa mau, tak payah telefon, tak payah cakap apa-apa, kita boleh or rakyat Sabah boleh pergi sana dan boleh belilah. Alright. So sekarang kita nak bagi minyak panas sikit. Ha. Kita nak guna minyak zaitun Chef Ammar brand. Okey. Saudagar Kurma, feel the fresh. Ada di sana juga. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Ini boleh for cooking. This one extra virgin olive oil from Palestine. Alhamdulillah rabbil alamin. You can use it for cooking. Just only tomatoes, and you can use it also for your health being ah. Untuk rambut, skin, bibi, nak turun kolesterol dalam darah. Alright. Dalam 80 ml olive oil. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Kita taruh onion, masya Allah, tabarakallah. Allahumma salli ala sayyidina Muhammad. Kita taruh garlic. Kita tumis. Alright. So you can find my product all at Saudagar Kurma. Feel the fresh all outlet insha rabbil alamin. Okay. Ambil green chili. Kalau you nak taruh chili pedas or chili api pun boleh. Alright. Masya Allah, tabarakallah. Dan kita nak taruh apa lagi? Ah, maklupa spice, very important. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okey, kita taruh dalam 3 sudu ah. Tapi saya sudah tahu 3 sudu banyak mana. Okey, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Ambil garam. Ini sadakalah dari Saudagar Kurma. Alright, dan kita ambil lamb shank yang beautiful punya. Tak mahal. 1 kilo dalam RM26. Pun boleh. Sudah cuci dan kita sudah taruh cuka. Kalau nak beli cuka, Saudagar Kurma outlet pun ada banyak cuka. Macam-macam, subhanallah. Okey. Kita naik api. Ambil air. Okey. So, kalau you tak ada pressure cooker macam kami punya, you can buy a cheaper quality. Kalau you tak mampu nak beli pressure cooker, boleh masak beriuk biasa. Tapi kita kena apa? Kita kena tunggu dalam masa 2 jam, 2 jam setengah. Kita kena apa? Kita kena bagi masa panjang lah. Okay, while we are waiting for the lamb to masak, insyaAllah kita nak buat salad. Salad ni kita ada a little bit of different twist bersama Saudagar Kurma. Don't go anyway, stay with us. Feel the fresh. Okay, sekarang insyaAllah kita nak buat Mediterranean salad. And we are going to use madu dari Yemen. There is a lot of different madu. And there is a lot of different quality. But we prefer madu Yemen dari Saudagar Kurma. We have mustard. You can also find it over there. We have fresh lemon. We have tomato, lettuce, Japanese cucumber, and traffic light pepper lah. Okay, green, yellow, red. You saw just now Chef Ammar bottle. Once you use it, you can make use of it again. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Jangan lupa www.saudagarkurma.com. Nak try dulu, tengok. Masya Allah. Boleh tu. Ini tak sampai RM50 ah. Banyak ni. Is halal. Beautiful 600 gram. Kita ada mustard. Kita ada lemon. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Kita ada olive oil Chef Ammar quality pun ni dari Palestin. Boleh dapat di Saudagar Kurma also. Garam. Dan see all this ingredient. Okay, now we have all these things already been mixed here. Not to worry at all. What we will be doing, we'll be mixing all the ingredient here together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Lettuce, tomato, dan kita ambil apa? Kacau ni semua. Pressure cooker started already. Bila kita kacau ni semua, jangan taruh sini atas. Kita taruh ni bila kita nak hidangan saja. Dan ni kita boleh taruh dalam bitter ice sebelum hidangan. Before we put everything on the table, we put the dressing on the top because we have a great madu dari Yemen from Saudagar Kurma. InsyaAllah we'll be teaching you. Berkongsi bersama anda macam mana kita nak masak yang nasi maklubah sedap ni. Okay, sekarang kita nak reveal yang main dish now, which is kambing. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad. You see, once you have your pressure cooker, the time is save into half. Allahumma salli ala. Look at this. Look at this. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Memang sedap. Kambing. Look at the color. Right temperature. Look at the gravy. Masya Allah. Okay. Jangan risau. Taruh situ sini. While it's still hot. Okay. Take the video. Taruh depan. Now the magic, the moment of truth. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, I want to teach you how to make maklubah without burning your meat or without burning the bottom side of the pot. Okay, semua orang ada macam ni kan? Ini untuk cepati. Kita boleh taruh double layer. So dia tak direct heat lah. Okay. Kita belum lagi buka api ya. Jangan risau. So sekarang kita buat apa? Ambil potato. Taruh macam ni saja. Ha. Ambil carrot. Yang tiga suku sudah masak ah. Yang ni cauliflower. Okay. Kita ada apa? Kita ada bawang. Sudah goreng. Fresh bone-nya. Bismillah, Masya Allah. Tengok bila kita taruh tisu, so all the oil will be coming out or will be absorbed. Okay, kita belum lagi taruh api ya. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Taruh beras. Okay, with the same bowl, we lap bawah dan kita tekan. Okay, semua orang cakap, Chef, why you all the time press it? Because I wanted to make sure that all my ingredient down there is already been pressed nicely. Alright? So far easy. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alamin. Kita ambil Chef Ammar rempah. Taruh di sini. Ini saya dah kasih sikit dari saudagar kurma. Okay, now what we want to do, we are going to eat the stock, the beautiful stock over here. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Seasoning just beautiful lah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Don't be too rough, huh? Just make sure that you put at the side. Okay. Now add on water. Because for every kilo I'm using 1.5 liter water. If you have a fork like this can, if you have also spoon can. But now what I will do, I wanted to make sure that all the water is being going through. Okay. With the same bowl, the breast, 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 and we will be putting on the fire now. Okay. So the reason that we put double layer because I do not want it to burn my stuff inside, which is the meat, because the meat it is the key factor. Don't go anywhere, bersama saya dan saudagar kurma, we will be teaching you how to do beautiful drink. Okay, sekarang insyaAllah kita nak buat smoothie apricot, tapi kita nak guna dry apricot. You don't have to use fresh apricot. This is from saudagar kurma. Kita boleh dapat yang paling cantik pun yang besar. So ingredient dia, susu dalam 100 ml, dry apricot dalam 250 gram, soak for half an hour. Gula kita ikut rasa. Saya suka guna dalam 80 gram sahaja. Pisang dalam 3 atau 4 kalau mau. Dan kita guna ais. I nak minum Sultan drink. This is something new in the market. I really recommend. I have been using it now almost for 3 months. It is black seed, ginger, we have honey, and it is coming from spring water, not filter water, spring water, and there is royal jelly inside. It is halal, of course, Manadia. It is halal from Austria. So this product actually is coming from Austria, and it is halal, Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. I have been using it for 3 months. Which is really something nice and fantastic to try lah. Okay, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. This one boleh dapat di saudagar kurma dan a lot of branches. Masya Allah, sedap ni. Betul-betul sedap. Kalau tak sedap, you beli. You cakap tak sedap, saya bayar RM3. No problem. Okay, back to business. Ada susu, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Apricot dry punya dan pisang. Actually, this kind of drinks, you know, it is like boosting yourself for the day, you know. Kalau you ada pisang yang sudah masak, yang sudah ripe, pun boleh, tak ada masalah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dan sudah 4 already. Okay, gula sedikit, about 70 gram to 80 gram. Jana Risa will be giving you inshallah all the ingredients and the measurement. Inshallah, this one will be under Sultan drink to go. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Aha. bersama Chef Ammar. InsyaAllah kita nak berkongsi ilmu yang baik.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Betul-betul sedap. I wish all of you here.
Kameraman sudah minta satu tau. MasyaAllah, tabarakallah. So, kita blend lagi satu kali. Sudah siap. Kalau you rasa dia bekat sikit, boleh taruh apa? Air atau susu. Okey. Tapi saya orang Arab, saya suka minum dia macam ni, tengok.
MasyaAllah.
Itu dia. Apricot smoothie bersama banana, dry apricot and ice. I would like to have my sultan lah. Huh? Really something new. Don't go away. Stay bersama I. We'll be showing you how we are going to hitting on all our fantastic food bersama saudagar korang. Maklubah kita sudah masak, alhamdulillah rabbil alamin.
Allahumma salli ala sayyidina Muhammad. Masya-Allah.
Bau pun mantap lah. Alhamdulillah rabbil alamin. So kalau nak beli rendah Chef Ammar, kita boleh dapat di saudagar kurma. Kita kena angkat ni. Bahan-bahan bahaya panas. Okey. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Kalau berani buat macam saya, kalau tak berani jenang ah. Allahumma salli ala sayyidina Muhammad. Okay. Give it some love. Jenang geram ah. So alhamdulillah kita sudah masak, kita sudah buat smoothie apricot bersama banana dan susu, dan kita sudah buat Dijon mustard bersama madu dari Yaman. Okey, kita boleh dapat di saudagar kurma. Sekarang kita nak taruh ini semua atas. The reason is why, because saya tak mahu sayur-sayur saya jadi apa? Soggy. I want the crunchiness to be there. See how simple it is kalau kita masak di rumah. Five star food dalam restaurant you at home. Alright. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Panas.
Allahumma salli ala sayyidina Muhammad.
Itu dia. Chef Ammar. Maklubah kambing. Bersama saya Chef Ammar dan saudagar kurma. Terima kasih banyak. InsyaAllah kita akan datang balik with banyak ilmu, banyak rahsia dan banyak resepi yang penting 5 star punya. Jumpa lagi. Masak dari hati, masak with iman.